under this Liberal government, inequality has reached unparalleled levels. The ultra-rich are richer than ever in this Prime Minister's Canada. But still, Liberals resist a wealth tax and do nothing about overseas tax havens.
What?
Canadians are struggling to put food on the table, to keep a roof over their head, and to pay their bills. Are the Liberals going to put the interests of the ultra-rich ahead of those of everyone else yet again?
Yet again.
NDP. Fuck the Liberals.